rickety kite that can hardly gain height, yet somehow remains in the air. So many pounds in an airplane, how do the wings not snap? When it comes back to land, come shake his big hand, and you'll find a splendid chap. It's Henry the Flying Mare, soaring gracefully through the air. Surprisingly light, he's great in a fight. It's Henry the Flying Mare. You mustn't go on about heavy he is. There's no need to be unkind. When the action gets hot and you're in a tight spot, he's the best friend you could find. Don't point out his massive waistline. It's a sensitive point, my friend. For as long as his girth can lift off the earth, he'll stay with you till the end.
Well, I guess it's time to go fly.
The flying bear.
It's picnic time.
A dependable chap, he's great
yes!
in a scrap.
Best day ever!
Without this great guy, he's a wonderful sport. He'll give great support.
Let's get this show on the road.
The flying bear. It's
time
Henry
to
soaring gracefully.
It's cheese o'clock.
Surprisingly light, he's great in a fight. A
this kitten
chap,
has
he's
close.
Great in a scrap. Take to the sky without this great guy. It's Henry the Flying Bear.
Well, I guess it's time to go fly.
You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. So just remember when you fall, it doesn't really matter at all. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. So don't be livid if you should die. Just get back into the aircraft and fly. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. Don't throw controllers or punch the wall, because it doesn't really matter at all. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. You're a cartoon animal. But do remember, if you should fall,
power at the wall. any mart. There is just one dog to count on, and his name is Fluffy Butt. Lassie's no good at flying airplanes. Marmaduke's okay but scared of height. You'd never want old Yella anywhere near a propeller. It's Fluffy Butt you'd want in any fight. You can take all my Dalmatians, throw in Lady and the Tramp. I'll even give you Beethoven, but you'll never have my champ. And there's the sad...
Well, I guess it's time to go fly!
On his kennel roof he's found. He pretends that he's a famous ace, but he's never left the ground. Lassie's no good at flying airplanes. Molly and Winn-Dixie and the rest, none of them I found once their wheels lift off the ground are half as good as Fluffy, he's the best. While other dogs keep busy digging deep and pointless holes, Fluffy Butt's out training to perfect his barrel.
Set, go!
You're kidding me!
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear!
Neo!
I'm going down, I'm going down!
Set, go!
But that's the way it always was. It left a scar that lingers. When he went to tally up his friends, he could count them on his fingers. Nobody liked the snake. Nobody
liked
his style.
Get set.
Nobody liked his style. Nobody liked his style.
No, 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 I'm going down. I'm going down.
Come back.
one.
Oh dear.
Time's up.
Meow.
That was a bit of a doddle, really.
Way up high, defending cheese and biscuits.
Checks the papers, this is what they say. Your king and country need you now to take your life and risk it. Oh, join up, laddie, that's the chap. Defend our cheese and biscuits.
Ready, get set, go!
So while you're lumping round all heavy
ready,
and inflated,
get set,
things are
happening
under estimated, speaking out the side.
Take that, you scoundrel!
I'm not sure you belong here.
I'm going down, I'm going down!
Sorry about that, chap. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
About a pig that flies,
She has heard it all a thousand times before. Don't be wounded if you see her roll her eyes. Please don't tell her she'd be pretty if she just smiled more. 'Cause she never listened to the people who insisted that she would be better in the
Ready,
city of a
get
tidy
set,
little home.
Leave
the chapter of nature to the creatures that were built to take.
To join the nation.
nation's flying corps. Preference is given to those who can show they've flown a bit before.
Well, I can do that.
I think you will see. Flying will be simple for me. Here, let me show you. I'm sure you'll agree. I do it naturally.
You're ready? Get set.
And up there.
Grr!
I don't believe it!
You really
well,
do good at that.
Oh, my fortune!
That was tremendous!
Hey, little!
I'll do that. Unbelievable!
Like I'm top of the pecking order.
To those who can show they've flown a bit before.
Well, I can do that.
I think you will see. Flying will be simple for me. Here, let me show you. I'm sure you'll agree. I do it naturally. You warn about danger, but looking up there, I really don't see why. Things look much safer up in the air, 'cause foxes cannot fly. Well, I can do that. Don't say any more. It looks so quack and fun. If you can just make that front spinny thing spin, I'll show you how it's done. And forget about flat.